Graffiti used to be associated with vandalism, but recently has gained popularity in the art scene. And that certainly is reflected in this one house in Brighton. The graffiti on the house on Viaduct Rose has caused a few raised eyebrows from passers-by. The residents of the property say it's become somewhat of a tourist attraction. It comes after the council asked the houses to tidy up their properties, prompting the landlord to get graffiti artist Paul Barlow to come up with this masterpiece.
I was initially approached by the owner of the building because of letters that had been sent. It transpired to all the residents, which had told them to let to spruce up their houses and put hanging baskets and, you know, just do all this stuff, which is great if you're living in a little village and you're going for Village of the Year award, but it's Viaduct Road.
Louis Balfour, who lives at the house, welcomes this quirky addition to the street.
I love it. I think it's really, really good. And the neighbours love it. If the council were to say to us personally, can you scrub it off? I'd be like, well, we didn't put it there, so I want nothing to do with it. But I think it'd be a bit ridiculous if they scrubbed it off. Because it's a nice, I don't know, it's kind of like a tourist attraction in a sense. Like the amount of people that walk past and you see them with their phones out taking pictures, it is like a tourist attraction. It's brilliant.
And passers-by have also welcomed the lively design.
I understand it hasn't got permission and I can understand why, but actually I quite like it. Brighton's famous for its graffiti, and here's an example of it, a good example of graffiti.
It's good, it's something different, sort of livens up this sort of boring road a bit, but yeah, it's good, nice and colourful.
Brighton and Hove City Council are yet to make a decision on whether to take action against the mural. But there is no doubt that the graffiti gives new meaning to the term lick of paint. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.